of the tour, and it's the first day with a drive that's under 5 hours, and we're doing tours in Canterbury, and it's great.